Oh, nothing. Just a memory, that's all. You know, nothing was more important to him than peace. And nobody was more important to him than you. God, I still can't imagine the pressure you must feel. The weight of the world on your shoulders and all that. But listen, you've still got people looking out for you. Remember that. If anything is ever more than you can take, you can always come running to me, okay? all right, let's head back.
Yeah.
be of much use from here on. The rough stuff is up to you. Iris, stop. Watch out for explosions!
Thank you. only one who can stop that thing.
Look at you, Hotshot. I can see why the commander likes you so much. Just, don't let it get you in trouble, okay? Like I said, you gotta know when to run. If anything happens to you, I don't know how I'm gonna... face your old man when he gets back. Anyway, I've gotta get my report filed. One last sweep here and I'm heading back to HQ. You just finish up and come back safe, okay? But hey, you've got my old Beast Legion now. She'll take good care of you. See you back at HQ.
Thank you. I could use a hand here. So vulnerable and alone. I know you're out there. Can anyone hear me? Yet? I could use a hand here. Over here! So vulnerable. I know you're out there. Oh, it's you. I should have known not just anyone would answer the call. My sensors are all blown, so I couldn't tell it was you until I could see you up close. So, hey, I kinda need your help finding some missing parts again. What do you say? Help me out for old time's sake? Since my scanners are offline, why don't you use your iris instead and look around?
Iris, start up.
Iris, what do you think? Find anything? You know what? Why don't I just check your iris data myself? Whoa, wait a minute. You got the Beast Legion back on its leash, huh? That could come in handy. Take it for a walk and see if it turns anything up.
Find anything? Something's definitely up with the ground over there. Oh, let's have the Beast Legion dig it up. It's an organic motor drive battery. There's a special fermenting agent inside, but you'd probably rather not know what. I'm still missing some parts, but I'm not picking up any of them around here. Wait a second. If the Beast Legion can track sounds like a dog and dig like a dog, it should be able to smell like a dog too, right? I mean, track by scent, not, you know, smell like a dog. Everything. Now bring him on home, would you?
Reboot complete. Feels great to be back online. But we've got to stop meeting like this. Next time, I'll make it up to you, I swear. Hey, wait a second. I'm getting a faint bio signal nearby. Man, the noise in here is crazy. But this signal's definitely human. The Beast Legion must have dragged someone else in before you made it roll over. Time to save the day, huh? Let's go.
Thank you.
sample was definitely coming from here. There's those shapes again. Whatever they are.
They were all human, once.
Jenna!
Then they were brought here, to be archived. Someday they'll return to Earth to hunt and bring back others to make like them, as chimeras.
So this whole place is made of people?
How anthropocentric of you. Not only humans, but everything on Earth comes here. The Earth isn't being corrupted. Or whatever you might call it. It's being brought here, bit by bit. Or should I say, brought back here. Think of this as a storage unit, kept by unknowable masters. Our extinction is merely their reorganization. When you think of it that way, it doesn't seem so bad, does it?
What? It doesn't seem so bad? People are... the whole planet is... it's being destroyed!
It is. So now what will you do about it? This place is vast. Far larger than planet Earth. Infinite. For all intents and purposes. A tide the likes of which you can't imagine swells before you. How long do you think you'll last against it?
But... we have to...
By the way, how is the other twin? Still alive, then, I take it. That's too bad. I can still remember when I first heard about you two. Twins brought into the world right in the middle of the pandemic, as it ravaged Zone 09 20 years ago. Am I mistaken?
You were born during the pandemic?
Oh, those two are quite famous in scientific circles. The Devil's Children, born from corruption, they said.
Jesus, that's...
If that brave officer hadn't taken you under his wing, you'd probably still be strapped to a lab table. And yet... yes. You've grown so much. But I haven't changed since that day. I'll give you some parting advice. Your power, it's not the blessing you think it is. Be very careful, especially around that man. Take a long look at that. Next is up to you.
Shit, she's getting away! Come on, we gotta stop her! Hello? Okay, look, I know that was a lot to take in, but there'll be plenty of time to think when Jenna's in handcuffs!
Iris, start Iris. Shut down. You're quite persistent, aren't you? I'd hoped we could keep it to a friendly chat today. I can't let you catch me just yet.
There you are. I've been trying to get a hold of you. How are things going down there?
Oh, hey, the civilians who got trapped in the subway are all right. Jenna got away before we could catch her, but...
Hey, wait, is that a... drone? Hey, who is this? What are you doing on this channel?
Oh, I'm just a friend.
Wait a minute. No civilian should be able to access this channel, and I think I know that stutter. You're from the technical division. Hal, right?
What? I'm not the... Hal who? I'm just an innocent bystander.
Okay, now I know it's you. The ace programmer of the technical division, who never actually comes into the office. You know, for someone who stays inside all the time, you sure do manage to get in a lot of trouble. Now Okay, this may be the first you've heard of him, but Hal's one of us. He's a programmer in Neuron's technical division. Neuron snatched him up from high-tech forensics because he can code circles around everyone else. But, Meat Space isn't really his scene. Most people don't even know he exists. And everyone who does thinks he's a weirdo. So it's nice that you two have made friends. Well, nice for him, at least.
Hey, I can still hear you, you know!
Aha! So you admit it's you then, Hal?
What? No, I...
I'm just teasing you, Hal. Okay, Alicia's on her way back now. I'll get the details from her. Come on home, but be careful around Hal. His geekiness might be contagious. And Hal, you should come by the station more often too. Maybe even in person sometime. See you.
Is she gone? Man, tough crowd. That was, the one with the pink hair, right? She seems interesting. Guess I better head on back, too. Hey, let me see that data card for a sec. Okay, I've copied over all the data. Here's your card back. I'm thinking we should keep this whole data card business on the down low. I mean, sure, Jenna is crazy, but I can't stop thinking about what she said. Be very careful around that man. Maybe there's something on this card that'll tell us why. I'll take a look and fill you in on the juicy bits later.